Hi, my name's Chris and we're from the Brazilian Soccer Schools. We're here to show you some moves to beat players the Brazilian way. The starting point for the Ronaldinho elastic is a standing pivot using the inside and outside alternately of the foot. Keeping the arms out to balance, you're able to pivot on the standing leg. Good. The next stage is to make that one movement. Okay, so from a standing position, it's one movement. There, and again. Good. Slightly quicker with the feet. Good. Making it seem like it's just one touch. Good. Now we'll integrate that into a defender. So again, you're coming towards me. You'll show me one way with the outside, take me out with the inside. Okay, good. Use that shoulder a little bit more to fake me one way. Good. Na paradinha, dia, 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 na paradinha, dia, dia, dia.